Welcome back. My name's Mulligan. This is Europa Universalis 4. Still trying for the Basileus achievement. And I did. I had another save game. I tried. I recorded that. But we lost anyway because AI doesn't want to help that much. So I went ahead and made another save game, which I'm more confident in because these reasons. Now, what happened? So I was just sitting here. I had my ally Poland and Hungary, both allies of mine, pretty good. So we could fight the Ottoman Empire. They never declared. They declared war on Kanda, Albania, on whoever was here, Dukadir. And they declared war all over here and took stuff. And I was like, come attack me. Or how about Venice attacks me? They didn't want to either. So what happened was that I have to check. Okay, still. So Akkayunlu was attacked by Karakunlu, and Ottoman Empire decided to join in and attack Akkayunlu too. They were allied with or got their independence guaranteed by the Mamluks, as you see here, which meant they were in the war against Karakunlu. It seems this war is over for some reason, and they were at war with the good old Ottoman Empire. Attack against Mamluks. So Ottoman Empire decided to attack Mamluks. They are now at war together, which is pretty neat. And I was like, okay. I mean, Hejaz is in this war. Ottoman Empire doesn't have any allies. They vassalized Wallachia. And I was thinking, okay, we have Hungary. Hungary wants to join because he wants some of that nice land of the Ottoman Empire. Okay. Now I asked Poland, and Poland was like, nah, don't want to. Now what happened was that the Ottoman Empire, this was the reason why I was not sure if we should go to war or not. The Ottoman Empire allied with Bohemia for some reason. They are best buddies. I have no idea. As you see, they love each other because enemy of our enemy and war together now. So I pulled Hungary in with the war because most of the Ottoman Empire units are in Mamluk Empire or Mamluk area down here. Sieging stuff, fighting. And this would take a little bit until they are really able to come up here. So I'm sieging this stupid fortress of Albania. And Hungary destroyed Bohemia. They came over with 18,000 soldiers. They have four. Hungary won. Just like that. They had 20,000. I don't know. They won. They went over here. I guess they stack wiped them, or I can't really see them. Now Poland decided to. Now is a good time. Why don't you call me in? So I called them in. So this means we have in this war me, Hungary, Lithuania, because there's a personal union, at least, and Poland against Ottoman, Bohemia, and Wallachia. And Bohemia is nearly down. And the good part is that Hungary wants something out of Bohemia, so we can give them that. They like us a little bit more. And Poland will get the little space over in Silistria against Ottoman Empire. So this is what happened. Trade embargoes, okay. Now the big thing is just that Lithuania is on our side, which is huge. A lot of manpower coming our way. And okay, we have 18,000 wandering over here. Okay. I can't move. Sure. Natural. 18k. They definitely want to try and stop me from sieging up more stuff. Now, the big problem for me is that we have Bohemia, and they are mostly focusing on Bohemia at the moment, so I can't really get any support. I can only try to get some mercenaries up. We are level 5, by the way, military tech. Same as they are. We have our discipline. We could maybe change to morale. I don't really know. Is discipline better? Let's check. Tactics, leadership, morale, and equipment were all important battles. However, discipline of the troop. Okay. Damage done is multiplied and damage taken is reduced. Okay. So, we are going to switch out for the morale guy. 10% more. And hope that we can pump out enough soldiers. Okay. Now they are getting produced. I just don't see that. Okay. Pumping a lot of soldiers over here. Hoping we get enough. They do have a 3-4-2. We don't have that many good leader. But our prince has some good shock. The problem is I can't take my king or queen because she's female and the game doesn't allow that. So we're going over here. We still have, they have the -2 penalty. And I'm just trying to pump new soldiers in there. As many as we can. In the hopes that we can push them back. Oh, there's Wallachia with 4k. But, oh, come on. Come on, 5th of October. Please win. Push another one. We are not going to win, are we? Nope. We won. Oh, And Wallachia units came at the same time. Which meant that they had to retreat too. So we have to fight this troop off. We can even check military. Ottoman 38k. They're not my rivals anymore because reasons. By the way, I forgot. Still needs that network. Which means that the Mamelukes over here should be able to fight off the Ottoman Empire. Come on, push. Another one. Come on, push through. They have -3. I'm getting a 0, F my life. But a little bit morale boost. A one. There we go. Their fired guy. Oh my god. I don't think you are fast enough. They have a 0. What? I lost. They had a 0. F you. Get you in this fight. Okay. Sure. So they have to retreat. Because they're not looking too good. There we go. Our general was not that good that we got. We could try another one. We can't really reduce the their influence, so 76. Ooh, this takes forever. Back into the mountain. We are just more secure in the mountain. So we are still producing another one? No. We do have manpower. Did we lose a lot of soldier? Yeah. Nah. Let's try and get those. So they're now going to retreat back into the Mamluk side, because they are probably going to lose over there. But as we see, our ally is destroying Bohemia, which means we have some leeway. We can get some money out of Bohemia. We can get some other stuff. We should have enough soldiers now to siege this again. Hungary is here too. They're taking Wallachia, which is the vassal of Ottoman Empire. 23k units. Nope. I definitely can't fight those. We do not have a fortress here. Come on. Go over to the highlands. Okay, they're going back. We took out another loan. Okay, you two together should be able to crush those, right? Right? No? Okay. So we are definitely waiting for Bohemia to fall under the threshold. How big is our relations? 97. I'm still trying to get my guy on top of the throne. Not really possible because we did. Oh, they're attacking. Oh, please reinforce. Please, all of you. Oh, damn. Ah, they're coming. Ooh, come on, crush them. Eights of Yun. Ah, this is not looking. They rolled a zero. Another one. Oh my god. Even with all the soldiers, we are not guaranteed a win. F me. So, Poland is in Bohemia doing stuff. We can just let them win this little fight. Crush those. Zap, 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 zap. I don't really know. Okay, they are running back. There another 16k. I mean, in the end, Ottoman Empire has to decide. Do they fight our war or the war against Mamluks? And Mamluks war, I mean, they still have a lot of soldiers, but no manpower. They have a lot of mercenaries. So Bohemia, we want money. How about this? And did you take over? This is Hungary. Moravia, you want that one. So we are going to not offer. We want money. We want that is... What? No. Clear. So those two and Moravia. This is what we want. I mean, Hungary doesn't really care too much, do they? I mean, I get my money. We could even get some more. Minus 200, exceed score. Sure, I mean, we can leave them in. It is not like they are any kind of threat. Please reinforce those. This is Moldavia and Lithuania. They are on level 3. They are 2 levels behind in tech. I need to siege this stupid castle. So I am able to reinforce and give them a little bit tech up. They're taking so many. Yeah, because of all the I should have destroyed those. You are gone. Okay. Hungary, you are not helping. You are even fighting in here. Go over there and reinforce. We get 2k more. Oh, they got more. AI, I hate you so much. Destroy those. We are still bleeding money. We can reduce that a little bit. Reinforcements, right? Yeah. How about Bohemia? Still unwilling. You need to capture some stuff. They get more reinforcements. Full morale. And now they don't. They thought about it for a second. I can't move is the problem. Okay, now they have enough. And we do have... we don't have much to use here. Okay, you know what? We can't really wait. We need those over here. Give up claims. Is not good enough. Sure, give us money. Send. Bam, Bohemia is out. Ottoman Empire is now on medium. But now those soldiers over here, they can concentrate on coming down here and helping. I still have to take the stupid fort. Really, Bosnia? Why are you giving them money? Come on. I can't move through here. I mean, how is everyone is still high? I have to move back. It's the problem. Because Ottoman Empire will go to where I am. Oh. Or not. Lose one stability. Oh. I don't have any inflation. I don't want this. I can't really use any diplomatic. Now they're going back to the Mamluks. Please just F off. Okay, you know what? I'm not going to siege anything. Gain 3 inflation, sure. We will bleed so much. Oh no, it's inflation, never mind. I thought it was corruption for a second. Yes. So they are still going up, fighting the Ottoman Empire. Are you fast enough? I hope. Because this fight could turn the tide. There we go, finally units out of Lithuania are coming. 9k more. Serbia, go in there, help, help them please. Come on, roll one high number, a two, a nine, okay. Whew. God freaking damn it. What a big fight. But this should be good enough now. Why is my war exhaustion is a little bit high? Still need to siege. Yep. I could siege Salonik instead. I should be able to siege those. Doesn't really help me. Oh, okay. Venice is now in. I don't know what you have. Okay. Your goal is Albania. Okay. I can't really do much against that. I could take Albania. If we are able to win. We are not losing money. We have a ton of loans. So they decide to siege Constantinople now. Mamluks are still raging on down here. Okay, 26k. Oh, they went over to Cilin. Are you kidding me? They're not coming towards me, are they? No. They are attacking the big stack. What a reaction. I guess they have to move around the fort. They got crushed again. Now the rest of the troops are attacking. At least they have the Hungarian general. He's pretty neat. Not good enough. Not if you roll a 0 and a 1. 8, 5, 7, 9. Oh, come on. You are nearly winning. Now you roll shit. 3, 8. They get some morale boost every time someone moves in. Come on. Ooh. Wow. That took everything. Where are the Venetian troops? Come on. Where are you? You want to have a piece of this, right? Yes. Go. Move. Faster. We need someone that is creating a destruction in some form. There we are. 27,000 Venetian troops. Ooh, perfect. Okay. We're taking you off. Don't really know what you are doing there, Naxos. This is mine, but okay. Okay, I'm going to try to take the areas that I want. There is Wallachia again. 9k. 26k again. Where are the Venetian troops over there? Not near the fight. I don't think they can reinforce. Even if they wanted to, they probably can't. Okay, the whole stack is moving. I just need this stupid fortress to fall. And we have a lot of points. Improve relation. So here they go again. They are on low. The problem is we don't have any of those important areas conquered. So they attack. Oh, they attack those two. Oh yes, please fight the Venetians. Different than Hungary, Poland, and Lithuania, the Venetians are at least level 5 on military tech. So they can win. And we are taking some stuff they did not win. I didn't think they would, but they could. That is the important part. Oh, don't move over there. At least you can reinforce. Yeah, you're running. We are on high again. After they should win this fight, and after this they should be all on high. They should be willing to fight for the cause that is destroying the Ottoman Empire. Okay, looking good. And I don't think the Ottoman Empire has... These are the only units they have. And, oh my god. Look at this. Mamluks took everything. And I don't know why they are not fighting off the Mamluks. Instead of fighting here. We were not even... probably because I was taking forts. Could be that they were threatened by that. Modifier ran out. Ooh, nobility is not that high anymore. And we are unlucky. Yeah. I hope for a 1 siege pip guy, at least. But nope. So no one is... no one is supporting anymore. Anhalt and me, but I'm stuck. So I can stop supporting. I definitely can't go up there anymore. Naturally, we are trying to get onto the throne. Will be hard. That is unimportant. Who am I going to go against next? Probably Serbia. I have to fight off Serbia. Bep. We have a looming disaster. Build the palace. Ooh. Sure. There. Why are you coming back here? Why are you fighting us? Why? Just why? They're running in, but they don't have all their soldiers. At least they're not too outmatched now. Oh, nope, they could reinforce. Somehow. Ottoman Empire, look at this! Fight those guys, come on! Don't come back. Fight them. Or get crushed by them. I don't care. They're low. I just... this fortress. I need this fortress, this fortress. I need all three. Did you lose all your soldiers? Please. Nope. Still alive. Here they come. They can't fight at the moment. I am finally through the stupid fortress. Holy Roman Empire, sure. Who cares? I can finally take over more stuff. They are running around. Alright, Venetians were at war too. Forgot. There we go, we are taking over land. Participation, Hungary and Poland are really high. Santium, occupy. Moldavia is low. Sure. Crush, please. Just give up. Say on medium. Oh, I have to run around. Not gonna do that. Oh, Venetians. They're in the fight. They can destroy the Ottomans. And we are on high again. Good. Ottoman Empire doesn't seem to be all that important now. Let me see. So they probably want Celestial and they want to have Vidin. Good. So these are the two I have to check. Yeah, fight the Mamluks, please. Come on. We are just trying to take the fortress. Okay, Hungary is on low. That is not good. Let me see. Why, Hungary? Why? I just wanted to check if we can get anything. You are now unwilling. So we have 63%. They're willing to give me all of that. Now, Poland doesn't like that. They want... Okay. They definitely want something. I don't know what to give you. Do you want this? Moldavia likes that. Poland doesn't like that at all. War reparations? Nope. Not interested. Suggest. They are still not liking this. We could... If I would want to take these. I don't need the money. Poland. I'm just hoping that the Mamluks are destroying the rest of the Ottoman Empire. Or Venice. One of the two. Because if I'm lucky enough and someone is killing the Ottoman troops, I get this fortress, we can stop them from spawning new units, and then I don't really care if Poland decides to not be on my side. Can reinforce. I have the feeling no one is going to reinforce though. I'm the only one. I mean, I can take a hit. It's not like I can't take one. Ottoman Empire is leading. It would be nicer if Wallachia would lead. We outnumbered? Yes. We don't have the money to stop the siege. I mean, I'm going to lose this. So I'm going to retreat. I don't know why they are going up there. Stone medium. There we go. Garrison is down. Lithuania is going somewhere else. So how about now? I mean, I get everything I want. To be honest. could even take Albania. Not that. I can't really take this anymore. I could, not this. Let's see where the Ottoman Empire is moving to. That means I have to move somewhere. They're moving up. Should we take Albania? Yeah. Oh! Poland is totally okay with me doing all this. Not taking that much money though. For operations? No. Money would be nice. What I can do? Yeah. I don't need to take this now. Money is more important at the moment. Who knows if war operations are even as good as just taking money. How much money could I expect? Let's say Mamluks take 4 or 5 provinces. I can probably expect 2 to 3 ducats. Yeah, 3 ducats over 10 years. 30. Yeah, makes more. So war operations would be more beneficial. So take war operations. Could I take anything else? Is there maybe a province you don't want to have? No. Sure, let's take some money. Bam, bam, bam. And send. They have accepted our generous peace offer. What a fight. What a big fight. We're going to cause those. We need to reduce. This is national unrest. Definitely we need to look into reducing that. Here. Plus 10. Disaster is looming. Shouldn't take too long. Oh, right, it's not going down. Or is it? Yeah. I mean, I can take this away. Loyalty is decreased. Influence is decreased. So this way we don't have a problem with their influence. Now they are not loyal. But what we can do, we can give them another piece of land. They are maybe even more happy about. So this is... Didn't we take this away? No, we take away IKEA. 72. What? Blah, 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 blah. We can make this into a normal area. This seems okay. Seems safe for the time being. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I just don't want their influence to be too high. Bam! No disasters looming anymore. We do need to core some more areas. Nope, we have caught everything. And this was the first war. We had Hungary and Poland on our side. It took 10 years, 5 to 8 years. Mamluks destroyed the rest of the Ottoman land. They didn't give a crap, but okay. So next episode, what I will do... Okay. They're unwilling to take access, but okay. So next episode, we will recover. We have to pay back a lot of loans. I mean a lot. And then we will take a look at Serbia. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. And as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time.